Hey guys, welcome back to Noisefest RC. Got another unboxing to do for you guys. It's something that I wanted because I have another one similar, but this is one of the newer models. And really getting into the scale RCs. So let me open this box and we'll be back. Alright guys, we're back. So yeah, got me a TRX4 Bronco Ranger XLT. I wanted it since the very first day it came out. It's super scale. It is one of the best that Traxxas has come out with, other than the Defender. I really like the Defender. It's very scale as well, but this one is old school. It's a classic. So I know you've seen a couple of unboxings already, but I wanted to share with you what I have, what I got. It's got a lot of scales accessories there that are also available. I was trying to get the lights, but they don't have them in stock. The Traxxas lights. But let me open it up real quick and I'll be back. Alright guys. I'm gonna take the plastic off, the hard plastic. It makes a lot of noise, so I'm gonna take it off first. Here I got this one. The TQI radio, same as the one for the Defender. It's got the locking diffs, the high speed or two speed transmission, cruise control, everything. I like this control, it's pretty nice. Let's get the manual, some decals, a couple of tools, a couple of body clips, power wrenches, so you can work on your Bronco. This is extremely awesome, guys. This has got some detail. Take this plastic off. Guys, this thing is like extremely scale. Not even words for it. Just how scale it is. So beautiful. There's so many upgrades for this already out there. It's just unbelievable. Wow. First. That is one beautiful RC. Can't get over how scale it looks. It's a beautiful RC. Wow. It's got these what appear to be door handles. They're not stickers. It's plastic. Look at the mirrors. It's got the tinted with the clear windows. Look at the clear windows. It's got windshield wipers. Beautiful looking crawler. Had to have it. It even has the for the tow hitch. It's got the tow hitch already. I have to get it. It's awesome. I don't know if you guys remember, but I have the Blazer. So I wanted to have the Blazer with the Bronco side by side. I think that would look nice, really nice. God, I can't get over it. It's just beautiful. Let me bring you guys closer. It's got light buckets already. It's ready for the light kit. Tell you guys, if you're into crawling, gotta get you one of these. Alright guys, I wanted to just share this with you. I'm going to order a couple of upgrades and I'll put a video whenever I get those. But I do want to run this one with the Blazer, the Chevrolet Blazer. Okay, right guys, we'll talk to you later. Thanks for watching. Bye.